Hello everyone. I forgot my nameplate put on table, but it's okay. Just a sec. Yes. Okay. Today I show you some another small project what I will make on August. Not the end. So many time I don't made jelly plate paper. So on August I decided to make some jelly plate paper and the first end with letter A, not E. I like made jelly print paper on book page, mostly on book page. I don't like made on another paper, I don't know why, but mostly on book page. And the second end, sometimes ago I buy on second hand store this book, A History of Our Last Zoland Year Millennium, and this book have 9 on 6 inch, so this is perfect to jelly plating. And set and this book, you will see how much page was left, have many white and black picture. It's like reproduction to some original art like this. So I will use on my jelly plate paper page what don't have a picture, any picture on this book. So this is punch of my jelly plate paper, and I show you every page from this. From this I don't know why red go, but I think it's okay. Every page from what I will make, and I will decide that jelly plating baby wipe, so I will make some, so I show you also. So this is the first, the second, next, maybe on this way you will see better, I think. So I used some not art, how I call stuff, so you will see. And some book page I will stenciling, some not. So this is it. This I will make star with glue gun. This this. This I will made with my finger. This one. Another. This one. This was white, just white paper, so, and I just clean stamp, handmade stamp. Actually, this stamp, how I remember, sent me actually I don't remember, but it's not I don't made this stamp. Okay. Another page. Just this. I clean on this page. This some figure. So this is it. Some page you will see was darkness, some lightly. And mostly I will use the handmade stencil on this. This also was handmade stencil. I will see the stencil. Some lady made used it to make, I don't remember, some card or something else. So I made my stencil. This one. This was new stencil what I will make. On this page I will decide to use the white paint acrylic. Also white. It was darkness, very darkness, so I decided that is the reason why I made white paint. So this paper I will make not on one day. I think 2 days I will need to make this and stenciling. 2 days I will make. This is hand, like hand. I have some plastic small hands, so I decided put. Just look how it's look. So this. This. This is a wooden clothespin. I will use like stamp. So I show you. But you will see better. Tim Holtz, black. I used also black paint. So this page I will use maybe on some Halloween project. on this paper I will stamp in the first leaves and made flowers. Maybe on this way you will see. Plastic leaves, I mean. This one. I will make also stencil with die cuts what Josie Gito sent me. So I will use the stencil on this page. Also very darkness, but I think on Halloween project was good. Another is second print with clothespin, so maybe I used on some project just only this part, this not. this one, also handmade stencil, also hand. Plastic hand. Oh, I have. So this is this. This is this smaller hand. So I just put it, and after stenciling the star. This is next. Darkness, very darkness paper. This is, you will see like sun and some bubble. This one, and this one. So, if be honestly, some paper from this pack I will like, some don't actually, but what is what is. So this is my pack from jelly plate paper, book pages actually. And next what I will make, I jelly plating baby wipe. And just because I will have not big jelly plate, so after when is dry the first time, I just paint on that color rest of part of this baby wipe, and I will plan it used. It was now strong, looks like strong, and I just planned used this to make maybe some flowers. So this is yellow one, the first. This is red. So you will see, for example, on red, this part was jelly plating, and this I paint after. This is orange. This part was lightly, this part not lightly. This is lightly blue. So I will see how I use this, because I think this baby wipe was good used on tag or ATC. Or made some, how I tell, previous flowers. So I will use how, and of course I will show you. I will make two black. This is the first actually print. And this is the second print. I will put more black paint. So it was two. And this is another you will see yellow. And on this I have some different blue color acrylic paint. So what I will have Iceland blue, I will have Hawaii, I will have bluebirds, and I will have twilling blue, and turquoise. So on this baby wipe I will use all this color, so it's not one color. So this is my next smaller project what I will make on August. I don't ask you like you this or not, because how I tell previous, this paper some I like, some I don't like. So be Hansley on the comments, please. Okay, to the next video. Bye.